This is a simple temperature and humidity sensing circuit. This circuit is based on peak 16F877A, which is this one here. The device used to sense the temperature and the humidity is the DHT11, which is this sensor here. Here we have, this is a TFT display to display the temperature and the humidity, as we can see here. This TFT display has ST7735 controller. Here we have three wires are connected to this DHT11, which are ground and plus 5 volt and the data line. In this circuit, peak 16F877A uses its internal hardware SPI module to communicate with the ST7735 TFT display. Now let's remove the data line from the DHT11 and see. Okay, the display displays, as we can see, no response from the sensor. Now let's return. Okay, as we can see, the temperature is 19 and the humidity is 32. Here the microcontroller runs at 8 MHz crystal display.